Hello and welcome to this video tutorial. We're going to show you how you can directly use Gmail and a spreadsheet from Google Drive to do mail merge. First, open a spreadsheet and fill the column headers with labels like the addresses and names of the recipients or any other information you want to put in your email. Go to Add-ons, Get Add-ons, and look for yet another mail merge. Install the add-on. Indicate the name of the label of your recipients column. You can choose a draft made by yourself, like this one. Or you can choose a pre-designed template. Templates can be useful if you want to send newsletter or more graphic emails with your logo and a call to action. Make sure to leave the recipients field empty. Now you can customize your email and write its content by replacing the existing content. In order to add any information from your spreadsheet, just type the less than symbols, write the label of a specific column, and close the greater than symbols. Here you can see that the tags we've used in this example match the column headers in the spreadsheet. Go back to the spreadsheet, go to Add-ons, and yet another mail merge. Now you have access to options like importing contacts from a group or checking your remaining quota. Now start mail merge. And now choose your template. You can check or uncheck the option to track emails opened and send yourself a test mail just to see if everything's okay. A pop-up and a merge status column indicate that all emails have been sent. If we check the email, we'll see that there's no information missing in it. And back in the spreadsheet, you now see that one of your emails has already been opened. We hope this tutorial was useful to you. Don't hesitate to check the homepage of the add-on to get more information and documentation about it.